always say it, I'm biased, but I think this is the best conference in the country. You know, you look at our quarterfinal match, you know, we're out there just battling, having a war with Virginia, and then Notre Dame, you know, really push us as well. And then, you know, you play obviously a top five team in Carolina in the finals. So, you know, it's great tennis, and, you know, it feels amazing to win this tournament, win this conference. You know, I think the guys are obviously very excited about it, and they played a great match today. You really have to appreciate it because they're so hard to win. So much time and effort gets put into it, you know, from the first day and, you know, early September to the conditioning sessions, the mornings, the afternoons, the evenings. So, you know, I tell the guys, obviously, you know, you got to kind of stay in the moment, have good perspective, but you have to appreciate it as well.
It feels great. I know that feeling. We got it 2 years ago. It was an awesome feeling right here in Cary. Same courts. Just unbelievable to feel it again, and I enjoyed it so much because I love college tennis.